was really close. That was literally under us.
That's hold on.
Did you get that?
Yes!
G'day, Jacob from Make Science Fun. Thanks for joining us today. Look, here we are at Crackneck Lookout, having a look for some whales. There's some a fair way out, and we see their tails flapping up and down in the water. We want to get a closer view, so I might take the boat out, get a closer look, maybe make some device to talk to the whales, I don't know, and get them to come right up to the boat. I don't know, is that even legal? I'll check the rules out.
Sam, what are you looking for?
Jacob from Make Science Fun. Here I am out in the boat with my good mates. Who we got here? Harry,
Will,
Matt hiding out the front. So we're out floating in the middle of the ocean with some albatrosses, and we are looking for some whales. Seen diddly squat yet? We're looking for like puffs of water when they come up and blow their spouts out. What I've made up is this underwater speaker. And we've got a little amp with a little microphone, and we're gonna do whale noises to try and bring these babies up. So, boys, give me your best whale noises. No, not constipation noises. whale noises.
Will, where are you?
I'm gonna talk to these whales. Woohoo! I think it's bringing him to us.
Oh!
Oh,
there's one right there.
It's under us. It's right there. Will, get up here.
It's right there.
Oh, no, the bubbles! Oh, hold on to the boat.
That was really close. That was literally under us.
Hold on.
Oh!
Did you get that?
Yes!
Hold on.
Oh!
I think they're getting angry.
Oh! Woo! What does a whale say?
It's gonna pop up.
quick!
Massive!
Whoa!
I got it, yeah!
Did you get that?
Yes! Well, this has been Jacob from Make Science Fun. Just a short little whale episode. Had a great time. Just off Terrigal Beach. Come on down! Woo! We'll see you guys later. Bye! Don't forget to
make science fun!
See ya. I'm Harry from Make Science Fun.
You're not from Make Science Fun, mate. You've been on it once. That doesn't make you...